All right, everyone. Welcome back to officially another part of Castlevania Lament of Innocence. I'm hoping the lag is fixed. So far, so good. I should have restarted before recording, but I didn't think to. Rude. So yeah, it's an interesting way to travel. Not interested in fighting with you right now. I think you can see why I'm not a fan of this map. All right. Yeah, I think the next thing to do is go to the other side. Hi, hello, goodbye. I have to check my map super often because I don't want to get lost and end up wasting a bunch of time because that is this map. Alright, something spawned and now we gotta wait for it to come over here. Come on, buddy. Close, but you're not quite there. Come on, try to get a little bit closer. Perfect, thank you. This area so much. It's not fun. Whoops. You may be thinking, yeah, that's probably all in that area, right? But in all actuality, the camera's just really bad at showing you what is actually there. So yeah, let's just equip few things here. I think that should be everything, but just to be sure. Bye. All right. Now the area in the anti-soul mystery lab I can get to now. Free bag of money. There it is. And for another one. There we go. Raccoon Charm. A charm that brings great fortune, sometimes available by mail order. But because there's no mail related things in this game, we just pick it up in a random part of a castle. Because why not? They're all just giving me free magic because they're very generous. For this part, yay! It's so much fun! As if I couldn't be any more sarcastic. Right, and I'm gonna save state here too because. Oh boy. If you mess up your timing, then you're spending a lot of time going back up to where you got. Come on. That doesn't seem like a lot of hearts right now, but until you get later on in the game and you get like, well, I'm just gonna say it and it's not too much of a spoiler, but the black orb, yeah, that one is incredibly expensive. And the bridge is complete. But first I want to check something, make sure I'm not missing too much. The turtle key is what I needed to go over there. And I can potentially go over this area and probably get something, but is it worth it? Nah.
Someone there? Are you a prisoner here? Who are you? My name is Leon. And you are?
Oh no, a hot vampire.
This feeling. Are you a vampire?
That's right, lonely human.
Why is a vampire locked away here?
Shut up! Damn, Walter. I would have won were it not for his ebony stone.
Ebony stone? What's that?
If you want to know.
Oh no, I have to beat you now.
It'll be a nice prelude to defeating Walter. I'll beat you. To a pulp!
Oh my gosh, to a pulp. Come on, get back here. What are you running from? Come on, are you really that scared?
You promised. Answer me. What is the Ebony Stone?
A stone made with alchemy. It creates the never-ending darkness in this forest.
Hence eternal night. But the night should help you as well, since you're a vampire.
That stone chooses its master. My powers pale beside his. Oh, if only I had the Crimson Stone!
Oh no, I'm turning to 8-bit. Oh boy. No, I don't want to be an NES game.
The Crimson Stone. He mentioned alchemy. Perhaps Rinaldo might know something.
Oh, spooky.
I have a question, Rinaldo.
Don't you always ask away?
The Ebony and Crimson Stones.
What about them?
You knew about them. Why didn't you tell me?
How would that have changed anything? The night still wouldn't have ended.
True, but...
Well... I would have told you. I shall tell you now.
Please.
Have you ever heard of the Philosopher's Stone?
No, I haven't.
Making the Philosopher's Stone is the ultimate goal of alchemy. It provides eternal youth. The two other stones were apparently created accidentally. No details of how they were made remain now.
I see. I know about the Ebony Stone. But what kind of power does the Crimson Stone have?
I don't know the details. It turns the souls of vampires into power for its master. These two stones are the vampire's greatest treasures.
Wouldn't the Crimson Stone work for humans as well?
If all it gave you was power, that might be so.
What do you mean?
I've heard that it bears the curse of the vampires as well.
I see. So humanity would be lost.
There are no greater treasures for those who become vampires.
And Walter has the Ebony Stone in his possession?
That seems to be the case. It was supposedly lost along with the Crimson Stone.
But if the Ebony Stone reappeared, then the Crimson
Stone...
may
also have resurfaced. I pray that it is not here.
Welcome back. What would you like? Is this fine? Would you like anything else?
All right.
Anything else? Come back soon.
Back to the save point. All right. What? To do the last area in this party here. And then I'm gonna do the rest of the video to grab some stuff that I missed. Yeah, this one's a bit weird. You gotta be facing them for them not to fire a laser. There are two ways to skin a cat. All right. Oh, I forgot to equip the armor that I just got. probably help me. A wonderful scent calms the mind and increases intelligence. I guess that's just more effectiveness with, Wait, no. Yeah, I think it's just more magic damage. Or damage with relics. I'm not too sure. So that one is open. I love being able to go super fast. Don't mess with these guys. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I've got to be super careful with that area. It is not very forgiving. Wait, no. I can definitely get over there. Unless there's like a hidden wall or something that's blocking me. Nope. I can literally just cheese it. To an extent, I guess. Oh well. It was worth a try. Here I am trying it again. Alright, I'll do it the way it's intended to be done. Not that I want to. There we go. Black turtle key. Wait, there's an area I can go to. Don't want to be skipping that. Oh, it's just a shortcut. Okay. Should have gone there instead of through the other doors. There's something about this room. There must be something in here that I'm not quite remembering exactly, but there's definitely a relic of some kind. Anyways, not that important. Wait a second, let me just... Okay, would you stop throwing those at me for a second? More hearts. The heart recover. Oh no! They're two big guys. Anyways. That's actually pretty deceiving. You can't actually go to the boss just yet. You gotta go through some stuff. Why, thank you for the opportunity to get more magic. You guys are just so generous. Wow. Oh yeah, this is a secret room, I know that for sure. It's a very specific area that you have to set in. I think it's like next to the wall or something. Let me just get over there real fast. Yeah, it's right here. We have to sit here for a little while. At least I think it's right here. I may be wrong. If it takes too long, then we'll just... I don't know. Hope you all are doing well today. So we're just looking through all of our stuff while we wait, because why not? Actually, there is an item that you can get that gives you more accessory slots. So as soon as I do that, then I'm going to probably put on this one. So that's going to help me a lot later. but yeah. Actually, let's try this area. It was one of them. It's not like it's required or anything, but... who am I kidding? I'm not gonna sit here this whole time. That's just dumb. Always go for the area that's not marked first. Brooch that decreases the amount of hearts used. Let's see. Yeah, no, that's not worth it. Everything that I have on right now is probably gonna help me more than that would, but it is an intriguing idea. Wait a second. Was it here? Maybe here. Hold on. Actually, let me look this up. Just to make sure I'm not losing my marbles here. Um. may be able to find it. Spark dark room secret. Okay. Oh yeah, that one. I know about that. It's not saying anything. Maybe I am delusional. Turtle key, uh-huh. I don't know about that. The spiked room behind you. You have a brief opportunity to catch your breath as you run through another arched way. You need to get into the hallway, enter the door that you're greeted by another group of ghost soldiers and skeleton warriors. It's not telling me anything new. So, okay, yeah. It's not worth my time. I'm not gonna sit here worrying about it. But I do remember that there is a spot that you can set, and it's just like absolutely free stuff. Rude. What if it's here? Okay, I think I actually am insane. Eat some Neapolitan. Good old Italian food. Nope, looks like spaghetti. This area. No. All right, and that's what we need. However, I do remember there being, yeah, there is. There is a super secret area here that you can like easily miss if you don't know. Increases the usage time of relics, which I guess just means it depletes MP a lot slower. This area feels awfully familiar. And just like that, for free, we get to go in here. And we had skipped. Oh, wait, no. This is the wrong area, I believe. It's over here that we actually have to go inside. Oh, no, no, no. Nope, I was right the first time. Make sure I have the right relic equipped. Yes. That. Doesn't look like anything's happening here, you know. No boss or anything. It's actually kind of quiet, you know? Now we're on this stage. And maybe do some stuff on the stage. Dance around in circles. But what you're actually supposed to do is that curtain time bell that we picked up earlier. Supposed to ring it.
So glad you're not hurt.
I can't believe you're safe.
Let's get out of here first.
Yes.
Who are you?
Oh my. Too bad. And I thought this would work so well.
Careless. It was obvious that it wouldn't be so easy.
I was going to let you die without any suffering because I liked the way you looked.
Well, that's just too bad.
Giga Chad.
I've changed my mind. Your face warped in pain.
Silence Wench.
Just the thought thrills me. Oh, this will be lovely.
Sure. Alright, come here. Bonk.
I had known this would happen. I would have fought you in the guise of your loved one. Then, like that old man, you would have...
Old man? You're talking about Rinaldo. What do you mean?
That old man... his own daughter...
Oh no, she's been NES-ified.
You did well to come back.
Rinaldo, please tell me...
What is it?
About your daughter.
I don't know what you've heard, but you don't need to know anymore.
Rinaldo, you've helped me so much. The least I can do for you is listen to your story and support you in your suffering.
Why does he say it like that?
Needless meddling. Tell you. It was 5 years ago. A cold night, the full moon. I returned home from picking herbs necessary for the secret arts. And what greeted me was a sea of steaming blood. And at the center of it were the bodies of my wife and son. I could not believe my eyes. My daughter was there, laughing, blood dripping from her mouth.
She was turned into a vampire?
That's right, by Walter. My daughter went out a window without even looking at me. When I recovered, I built the whip with alchemy. Then, I searched for her!
I see. I've heard enough. So this is what you meant when you said you owed him.
I challenged Walter, but nothing came of it. That's why I live here and help those who wish to fight him.
I never would have guessed.
Forget everything I just said. Think only of yourself now. He's not an opponent you can beat while distracted.
No. You're wrong.
What do you mean?
The force of your grief can only make me stronger. Thank you. I am grateful.
Do as you will.
Welcome back. What would you like?
Then this is the best armor, I think. So yeah, some more tragic backstory. Let's just... can't have enough curtain time bells. Final area is unlocked now, but as I said before, I was going to... Well, what I'm going to do is actually just go to the... Was it the Anti-Souls Mystery Lab? Or was it House of Sacred Remains? Gosh, I don't even know anymore. I'll use my map. I'll figure it out. It was... Probably not here. No. Anti-Soul Mystery Lab. Just like I thought it was. This is what I mean by kicking ass with techno music. Or, I guess this isn't really considered techno, it's something a bit different, but either way, it's badass and I love it. Alright, now let's start with the ice whip, shall we? Actually, maybe we have to do it the other way around. Here we go. The white orb. I'll actually quickly show that off real fast. It'd be pretty cool. I'm gonna use that on two bosses. You're gonna see them eventually, but right now I'm not going to. So, go back. That's pretty much all I wanted to really pick up for now. I'm gonna save again. For some lore.
Welcome to my castle. Pleased to meet you. I am the master of the castle, Walter Bernhard.
Give back Sarah!
Do not rush. Your lady is here.
Sarah! Why? Why won't she answer?
It seems the lady is tired. It seems you are too. Rest a while.
What?
That whip is Rinaldo's, is it?
It can't be. My attack doesn't work.
I see. It's just as that knight said. Very well. You've made it this far. I'll return her as a reward. I'll be in the throne room on the highest floor. I look forward to you making it there alive.
This way! Sarah! What's the matter?
What's all this racket?
Rinaldo! Sarah suddenly...
Oh no. You go on inside.
But...
There's nothing you can do. Wait quietly inside.
All right. Please. Take care of Sarah.
What a shocking turn of events. Okay, I'll stop.
How is Sarah doing?
She's sleeping in the back.
What in the world happened?
The barrier around this house, it responded.
What are you saying? That's not possible.
There's no use hiding it. So I'll tell you plainly. That girl has been tainted by the vampire.
You're lying! That can't be!
Why would I lie to you? You must accept the truth.
Please, tell me you're lying.
You can't handle the truth.
She is not a vampire yet, to be precise. She won't even be aware of it. But as time passes, she will gradually lose her humanity.
Anything I can do?
The only thing would be to defeat Walter immediately.
Tell me, is this whip effective against him?
Why do you ask?
I tried to strike him with it, but it didn't seem to work.
It is as I thought then. Didn't even work for you.
Isn't there another way?
Well, there is, but...
Tell me, I'll do anything!
Then let me ask you this. Can you kill that girl?
What are you saying?
If you make the whip complete, you can destroy him. But in order to do that, you need a tainted soul. One that trusts you, and one that you can trust.
I abandoned everything in order to save Sarah. I could never do such a thing.
Even knowing she's not human, it's a difficult thing to do. I'm not surprised.
Is she really? Is Sarah really?
There's no doubt about it. I confirmed the bite mark. The fact that the barrier responded is proof above all else.
Sarah!
Did she overhear us just now?
Sarah!
Please, stay away!
Sarah, calm down. Did you hear us talking? It's okay. Please, trust me. I will save you. I will. You'll see.
I appreciate how you feel, but I have no time left.
No time?
I can feel it. My heartbeat is weakening, and my blood is growing cold. I can feel myself changing into something inhuman. If my soul can save others, then I won't die in vain. I do not want anyone else to suffer my fate.
Why?
Please, if you still love me, please grant me my final wish.
I cannot.
You dishonor yourself, Leon. How do you think Sarah feels?
I know, Rinaldo. I do know, but...
decided. You must enter into a blood covenant with Sarah's soul. Focus your spirit on Sarah. All becomes one in infinity. The tainted soul joins his undesired and cursed soul. His blood accepts your hatred.
for the power to slay your kind. Now, use the whip against Sarah.
I swear to you, no more will suffer your fate.
That was one of the forbidden secrets described in the book belonging to Matthias's family. Now that whip has become the bane of the children of the night.
Yes, I can tell. The power of hatred and destruction that the whip has against vampires.
I'm sorry, Leon.
It couldn't be helped. It is no one's fault. Was what Sarah wanted.
Are you going already?
Yes. I must keep the promise I made to Sarah.
I see. Come back again anytime. I can be of some help to you.
Yeah.
Welcome back. What would you like today? Is that all?
It must be tough, but hang in there.
Thanks, buddy. All right. Well, now we have the vampire killer. It's just so cool. It even sounds so cool. Anyways, yeah. Actually, I'm gonna finish up the rest of the game now. Why not? I might as well, I guess. Since there's really not that much left. Okay, bye. Anyways. Let's see, what was it? This one. Oh yeah, so this one is the one I was talking about. The ones with the reflections are the only ones you can actually beat. No, you don't. This way is the way to secrets. But I may be wrong about that. Oh wait, no. It's these enemies that have them. It's a secret to everyone. Oh, whoops. Then wait here for it to pass by. And now we run. One of my favorite themes. Leon's theme. Oh, come on. No. Get the damn thing. Come on. I don't think I can reach that in 3 seconds. So I'm gonna have to do that over again. Starting off the lower point. And over here. Come on. Wait, did I miss one? Oh, I did. Okay. Oh, whatever. Here we go. Oh. All right. Okay. So there is another thing that I can get in this area. But it can be a little tricky to reach, as you can see. You have to be pretty precise. Perfect. Third try. Unlock jewel. The stone that unlocks the prison that has been sealed for eternity. And here soon we're going to figure out what significance that has. Repair. Okay, so this is the rare circumstance where I'm actually going to save right here in this location to save us some time later. I guess we'll go ahead and do the puzzle before doing the other thing. Didn't hurt. This is a spot for turning something around, but we are gonna have to go over here to grab that other thing that we need. So, let's go do that. Okay, don't you stab me in the foot.
Yeah.
Let's change out our orb real fast here. Okay, it's a lot of backtracking to go through here, but because we have a teleport, we can just use that real fast. So, excuse me, it's right there. The tablet in here and turn the 6 into a 4. The game wants us to count, so okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A very intimidating door. Dragon Crest opens the door that leads to the throne room. And, again, to save us some more time, teleport to last save point. Now we're going to go back to Ronaldo's house.
Welcome back. What would you like today? Anything else? We'll
come back soon.
All right. Now we're going to walk the rest of the way. Doesn't really matter if we use a bunch of diamonds or whatever to waste, because we'll just replenish them. So you all know that area that I was talking about in the first episode. Well, that area is a little special. Let's go down there, shall we? I forgot. I said that we were going to refill, but I didn't refill, so. Yeah, we should be fine. Gosh, what is that noise? I wonder what that is. Let's find out. Prison of internal torture, my bad. That font is a bit hard to read. Use this too. Actually, that's X trap. I think that's everything. All right, here we go. Say hello to the Forgotten One. Actually, the Forgotten One is weak to ice, I think. So let's just switch to that real fast. And I'm cursed again. Let's just... that didn't solve my problem. Let's switch our orb here. Whoa. Careful of that. Okay. Well, that's not a lot of time to react, now is it? Miss me with that shit. Okay, well, you did miss me with that shit that time. Quite the tough one. Free black orb. Now this one is the best in my opinion. I think it just looks really cool. And same with the other ones because I can... Let me just change my sub-weapon real fast just to show you all. Okay, well that one isn't really that cool, but it's holy water. What do you expect? I mean, how is that not badass? Okay, and a sword. Also super cool. Yeah, I think that's all of the ones, so... Let us go back, replenish all of our stuff, and then we'll be ready to beat the game. Actually, I want to see if Ronaldo has anything new. He may or may not.
Welcome back. What would you like? Is that all? Come back soon.
Okie dokie, buddy. How many diamonds do I have left? Okay, that's enough. Gotta make sure I have the vampire killer equipped. Oh, my bad. There we go. All right. Now let's do this. Wait, let's just get in one more heart repair. Set it to diamond. All right, now we're ready. Look at that moon. Oh. I wish the moon was like that in real life all the time. So pretty.
Welcome. I have been waiting, Leon.
Walter, I will never forgive you.
I see. It seems you have enjoyed the gift that I gave you.
Yes. Thanks to that, I now have the power to defeat you.
Well, that power is quite something. But I am beloved by the night. You will taste my powers.
I'll kill you and the night!
Interesting. Now the curtain rises on this delightful little game.
What's up, Walter? How you doing? Boink.
What? Now there is nothing left to protect you. I'll fulfill my promise to Sarah now!
Not yet. The power of the night is still full. I shall teach you the meaning of true terror.
How will you now? Why do you keep running away from me? Want to get caught up in that. Hey, come on, do your teleporting crap. Goodbye.
It can't be. This should not have happened!
Sarah's suffering. And Rinaldo's grief. Carve them into your cursed body and perish!
But... with my powers, I will surely come back to life. I could not obtain the Crimson Stone. But someday, it will be mine. No! You betrayed me!
I shall take your soul!
Didn't disappoint me, Leon. I knew without a doubt that you would accomplish this.
What is the meaning of this?
I needed a powerful vampire soul. That is all.
Are you saying you used me?
Not just you. Your betrothed, Sarah, Rinaldo, and Walter. I used all of you. I never thought it would go so well, though.
Is that... red stone? The Crimson Stone?
Ah, you know it. I'm impressed. I made Walter's soul mine, with the power of this stone.
I sense a rage from this whip. Matthias! You abandoned humanity?
That's right. By becoming a vampire, I obtained eternal life. That was my goal. It was my revenge against God!
Revenge against God?
We have risked our lives and fought for the sake of God. Mercilessly stole away the one I loved most. When all I ever wished for was Elisabetta's safety. If limited life is God's decree, then I shall defy it. And within that eternity, I shall curse him forevermore. I will give you eternity, too.
You wretched fool.
What?
Is this what the woman you loved would have wanted? The Matthias I know would not have loved such a woman.
Elisabetta was a kind, honorable woman. She was concerned only for me to the very end.
That is why I hate him!
Did you not defeat Walter with hatred in your heart, too?
Yes, I'd be lying if I claimed otherwise. But defeating him... no. preventing others from suffering the same cursed fate. That was Sarah's dying wish. Granting my beloved's wish, that is all I can do to prove my love to Sarah. Eternity without her would be nothing but emptiness.
Aww.
Leon, I thought that you would understand. Dawn is coming.
Farewell, Leon. Death is all yours.
Oh, stinky.
No!
By my master's orders, you will be destroyed here and now!
Oh, really now? Oh. Is it this? Is that why? No, he just doesn't like this. Okay then. If you don't stop spamming that move, I'm gonna call your mother.
Impossible! To think that I would be
have the power to destroy all related to the vampires. Though you have divine powers, you are no exception.
Unfortunately for you, as long as my master survives, I will rise from the dead.
I see. Give him this message. You have become a cursed being, and I will never forgive you. This whip and my kinsmen will destroy you someday. From this day on, the Belmont clan will hunt the night!
And so the story of the Belmont clan's struggle against evil begins. However, Matthias and the Belmonts will not meet again for hundreds of years. Matthias goes into hiding in foreign lands and continues to curse God for eternity. Eventually, he names himself Lord of the Vampires, King of the Night. The years before their next meeting pass slowly and quietly, but with finality. The intermission in this exquisite play from which two souls will never escape.
All right, so now we can play as Joachim. I think I'm saying that right. And there's also crazy mode, which I will absolutely not do. Crazy mode in this game is just not fun. But yeah. The game is beaten. I hope you all enjoyed. And I guess that'll be it for this game. Unless you guys want to see me play the other two extra characters. If you do, let me know in the comments. And yeah. If you like the video, don't forget to like and subscribe if you would like to. And I hope you all have a magnificent day. Don't forget to stay hydrated. And I will see you all again sometime soon. Until then, of course, everyone. Goodbye for now. Boop.